The Right Broadcasters Group is a Campbell County Rec Mill sponsored activity. Thanks to the rec grants awarded in the last 4 years, the Right students, parents, and community members have had the opportunity to broadcast football, basketball, and music concerts. We have broadcast to thousands of fans and look forward to future broadcasts.
In there, popping it back out. Vasquez for three. That's good. Oh, Vasquez knocking down the three, and there's a winner. There's a winner right there. How could you be more proud of your brother?
Nice block by Shelby Smith and Abby Smith.
Fumble on the play, recovered by Neely. That's a touchdown, Panthers!
And welcome to Wright, where we have the guest Bighorn Rams this afternoon. Maybe starting a little bit earlier than our 2:30 start time. This is the Wright Broadcasting Group. Kelly Glasser in charge of writing that grant. And thanks for everyone's support there that we can bring you this broadcast. I'm Sarah Glasser. And we have Corbin Benke, Dolan Glasser, Bailey Benke, and our helper Dylan.
The Wright Broadcasters Group.
Jeremiah Romano singing our national anthem. Pat Thompson's going to be announcing the starting lineups.
And now, starting lineups first from the visiting Bighorn Rams. Number 26, Tika Baker. Number 23, Maui. Number 21, Emmy Lomax.
Similar warm-up starting the game here. We're going to see. About to start. Checking in with the officials. Checking that lineup. Emma Pryor, a senior, gonna serve for Bighorn to start us off. Trashon with a good hit, but returned by Bighorn. That was a tip, but we got it saved by Wright over here. Brianna Mesa with the tip. Good block. Trouble for Wright, but we get it over. It's a nice hit by Sadie Zimmer. Just a bit long. Right. E-marker. Pryor continues to serve. That one was in. Strohschein decided to wait on it, and Bighorn leads 2-0. Pryor continues to serve. Summer had a nice tip there, and it's trouble for the Panthers. Bighorn leading 3-0. Pryor likes that longer serve.
Jocelyn a little bit long on that. She's got to get warmed up maybe a little bit. Bighorn leading 4-0. Pryor with a serve. There she got dialed in a bit. Now she's finding her angle, but tough for Cooley to dig up there. And Wright's going to take a timeout here and reassess as they are falling 5-0 against Bighorn. So Pryor's going to continue her run. She's serving for Bighorn. That one's long. Sure what the call was, maybe under the net. Bighorn continues to serve. And that's a bit long. Tika Baker, just a freshman in there. Brianna Mesa, serving for Wright. Hit there by Jocelyn. She's made a comeback now. And Panthers still trail, but clawing their way back at 2-6. Mesa with the serve. A little bit long by Stroshein. Serve's going to go to Zimmer. She's a senior for Bighorn. Nice tip. Bighorn leading 8-2. Zimmer to serve. The blockers. We're going to have a nice volley here by both sides. And a nice read by Emmy Mullinex to just gently float that over and find the hole. Bighorn leads 9-2. Zimmer with the serve. Shot by Stroshein. And Zimmer with the kill. Bighorn leading 10-2. And it looked like a hesitation by Stroshine, so that's going to be continuing Sadie Zimmer's serve. Score is 11-2. It's up on the timing for that one on Jocelyn, and just a little bit into the net. Right, was able to get that. Emmy with a nice attempt, but the blockers of Wright land that in their court, and it's going to be Wright serve. Jocelyn Umaker. Nice job again by Barnhurst. A little bit long. Substitution by Bighorn. So that they can have McKenna Bales serve. Pull that into the net. So it's going to be Wright serve. Trails 5-13. Maya Hinch-Robb is going to attempt to get Wright another point. Good tip on that, but Bighorn could read it. Good block by Wright. A little bit long on that. Some good play on both sides. Bales is going to continue. I missed my rotation. That's Tika Baker with that serve. And she's going to keep serving. Nice job by Barnhurst, but saved in there by Bighorn. Stroshine, but recovered by Bighorn. Cooley. Bighorn sets it up. Emmy Mullenix out of bounds off the right block. And Wright's going to take a timeout. Wright's trailing 5-16 in this first set. Kid Cam. Or kitty cam, we don't know which. Okay. Tika Baker, after that timeout, is going to continue to serve. Good job by Barnhurst. And it was going to be a tip anyway. So that'll be side out right. Shaylin Stroshine, the senior, to serve. That's trouble for Bighorn. Danny Barnhurst making that play for Wright. Wright still trails 7-16. Stroshine to serve. Now the rotation was Bighorn. Okay, Wright's going to serve. Nice job by Danny Barnhurst. And a couple more points is Shaylin Stroshine to serve. Wright 9, Bighorn 16. Barnhurst gets up, and kill by Barnhurst. Panthers narrowing that gap, 10-16. Brianna Mesa gets up for this one. Panthers 11, Bighorn 16. That's trouble in the net, but Bighorn with the recover. Nice job by Emmy Molinix. And she's going to serve. Bighorn leading 17-11. Still in this first set. Through the blockers, Bighorn's point. Molnix to serve. Cooley having trouble to get the right angle on that. Molinix, Bighorn 19 to Wright's 11. Barnhurst a little long on that. Amy continues to serve and chooses to drop that serve in, and unsuspecting to right, they lead 21-11. Does Bighorn. Risky serve there, just skips over the net.
Blocked by Wright. Mesa recovers. Had to hit it over for three. Third shot. Oh, a little bit. That's two hits. By Zimmer. So it's going to be side out right. Jasmine McCumber, a senior, is going to serve for the Panthers at 12-21. Our score. Good block by the Panthers. Again, Zimmer attempts to save that and skips out of bounds. McComber with the serve. Attempted to tip it over, but made it into the net instead. Bighorn serve. Will be Maui Orem, a sophomore. Nice job by Storshine, but Molnix was able to recover. However, there was a tip at the net. We thought it was out of bounds, but the tip makes it Bighorn. Bighorn's point. They're at 23 to Wright's 13. Maui with a serve. I like the tip. Wright recovers. But could not get that one off the blockers. Wright's point. Harley Cooley, a senior, to serve. Through the blockers by Sadie Zimmer. Game point. And I thought Wright maybe thought that was going to be out. That was a senior, Emma Pryor, with that ace. Finish that first set. Bighorn leads that first set then. We will be switching sides and see if the Panthers can regroup in the second set.
front all my life. I'm not gonna hide out or show one side.
Get to record, let's begin. Party on, party people, let me hear some noise. DC's in the house, jump, jump, rejoices. There's a party over here, a party over there. Wave your hands in the air, shake the dairy, yeah. These three words mean you're getting busy. Whoop, there it is, Hitman.
Start off the second set with Harley Cooley serving for Wright. Just a bit long. Side out to Bighorn. Pryor. Jocelyn with the spike evens this up at one apiece. Brianna Mesa will serve for right. Just long. Mesa will keep the serve. Panthers lead 2-1. Just a bit too far back on that angle for Jocelyn. Evens it back up 2 apiece. Sadie Zimmer with the serve for Bighorn. Then Stroshein blocked by the Lady Rams. Zimmer continues to serve. Bighorn leads 3-2. Goes off the libero, Jasmine McComber. Stays Zimmer's serve. Bighorn leads 4-2. A little bit long for Tika Baker. So Jasmine McComber is going to serve for right. Just into the tape. Substituting in for Bighorn, McKenna Bales. She'll serve it up Bighorn leads 5-3. Salem Stroshine gets up and tips it off Bighorn's player, and we are going to have Maya Hench-Rob serve for the Panthers, who trail 4-5. Served by Maya. Tied up, 5 apiece. Right on the line. Bighorn held off, thinking it was going to be long. Maya with the ace. Panthers lead 6-5. Good dig by Jasmine McComber. Somehow that went up off the tape for Stroshine, making it go out of bounds. I think she had the right angle, it just was the wrong side of the tape. Danny Barnhurst, dug out of there by Bighorn. Job by Mesa. Stroshine with a tip finds the open court. Panthers lead 7-6, and Shaylin Stroshine is going to keep that play going by serving here. Momentum here for the Panthers. Nice serve. Ace by Stroshine. Panthers leading 8-6. Saved by Barnhurst. And Shrab with the set. And Brianna Mesa is able to get the point for the Panthers. Stroshine continues to serve. Panthers leading 9-6. Good block by Cooley. And then she recovers quickly. Good job by Maya. Danny Barnhurst through the blockers of Bighorn. And Bighorn needs a timeout as they trail the Panthers 10-6. Panthers leading. Shaylin Stroshine is going to continue that momentum for the Panthers, serving it up here. And through the blockers, I believe that was Mullenix, through the blockers of Wright, and it's going to go to Bighorn. And that's going to be Emmy's serve as well. Bighorn trailing 7-10. A little tough play, but we got that back for the Panthers. Set it up for Sadie. A little long, yep. Mullenix to serve for Bighorn. Still trailing 8-10. Brianna Mesa just a bit long. Bighorn narrowing that gap, trailing 9-10. Mullenix with the serve. Finds a hole. Shallow in the right, in right's court. Ties this one up, 10 apiece. Right, a bit of a struggle, but they're able to recover. Looked like Cooley set that up nicely for Mesa, just Mesa timed that maybe a bit off and it was into the net. Bighorn leads 11-10. Mullenix with the serve. There's a better play by Brianna Mesa off the Bighorn attempt to return it, and it's all tied up at 11 apiece. Danny Barnhurst back to serve for the Lady Panthers. Just into the tape. So substitution, Paige Sent is gonna come in for the Lady Rams. And Maui Oram for the with the serve. Jocelyn gets up and does a nice hit there. Evening this up at 12 all. Harley Cooley with the serve for the Lady Panthers. Good dig and save. Oh, and then there's miscommunication by the Lady Panthers as they watch it drop. Bighorn's point. So Wright's gonna call a timeout as they trail 12-13 to Bighorn. Items for the silent auction are being on display today. Benefits going to the volleyball team. And we're back after the timeout. Bighorn's Emma Pryor to serve it up. Bit long by Uniker. Pryor Mesa gets up, and the blockers hit it out of bounds for Bighorn. And Wright gets that point. There we go. A little problem with the score for a minute. Wright has 13. Bighorn 14. And Bighorn finds the hole. So Sadie Zimmer with a serve. Bighorn leads 15-13. Tough for Shaylin Stroshine to return that, and so point goes to Bighorn, 16-13. Zimmer continues to serve. Skims that tape. Maya Hensch-Rob with the set by Cooley. That was a great setup for her. Panthers 14, Bighorn 16. That was Jasmine McComber with a serve. And then two hits by Emmy Molinix. So right, 15. Bighorn 16. McComber with a deep serve. Molinix into Cooley's hands, but it tips out of bounds. She couldn't handle that one. So side out goes to Bighorn. And McKenna Bales is going to serve for them, leading 17-15. Again, tough for Wright to handle that hit by Molinix off McCumber. Bighorn leads 18-15. Bales continues to serve. And Bighorn had some miscommunication, so Barnhurst's hit turns into a side out for Wright. Maya Hensch-Rob to serve it for the Lady Panthers, trailing 16-18. Good block by Cooley and Barnhurst. Good dig by McComber. And out just wide by the Lady Rams. Panthers 17 to the Lady Rams 18. Maya Hensch-Rob with a serve. Off the right blockers was Molinix's hit and turns into Bighorn's point, who leads 19-17. Tika Baker with a serve. Cooley ends up skimming it over that net and side out right. Shaylin Stroshine serving this up, looking to tie it up for the Panthers. Nice block by Wright, and they do tie it up. It's 19 all on this Friday the 13th. Brianna Mesa with a good finish. And Wright takes the lead, 20-19. And Bighorn's going to take a timeout.
To the 2-1 mic check, mass skill flow ill on the mess of steel. That's the grill of the microphone I just killed. Party people, it's your party tag team is through. Whoop, there it is, I thought you knew.
Whoop, there it is. Whoop,
winning that first set, Wright really needs to finish here. They lead it 20-19. Stroshine with a serve. Lonix in the net with that hit. Panthers lead it 21-19. Stroshine with a nice serve there. Oh, and we had to redirect off the ceiling, but Panthers recover. A little tip by Bighorn. Just a good read there, but off the hands of Cooley, I believe it was. So Bighorn is going to serve it, trailing 20-21. Emmy Mullinex. Three on the Mesa with a good one. And tipped, but recovered by Maya Henschraub. Jasmine McCumber gets it over. Tipped by Mullinex. Tied it up here, 21 apiece. Wright needs a timeout, says head coach Jessica Hostetter. Maybe just to give a breather. Bighorn's ready to go. It's going to be Emmy Mullinex with the serve. Tied up at 21 apiece. Oh, just over the tape and drops for a point. Mullinex to serve again, leading 22-21. Barnhurst is just wide out of bounds. Mullinex with the serve, leading 23-21. Brianna Mesa over those blockers, recovered by Bighorn. Harley Cooley gets up. That was Pryor. Nice job by Brianna Mesa. And Danny Barnhurst is going to serve for the Panthers, trailing 22-23. Oh, there she got it, right over the tape. Kind of similar. And we're all tied up at 23 apiece. Should be. Oh, wrong side. Let's go over. There we go. job by Meza. Simmer. Jocelyn a little bit long. And we got game point again for Bighorn. Well, another amazing serve, just like by Mullenix. That was Maui Orem for the match, or the game two, set number two, to go to Bighorn. But Panthers looked a little more alive that game, so we have a good chance. This third set, we're hopeful. Thanks for tuning in. Here to start the third set, and right, Bighorn has taken the first two. And Emma Pryor is going to serve it for the Lady Rams. Nice job by Jocelyn. Right recovers. Mullenix finds the hole. Ball placement. Bighorn leads 1-0. Pryor with a serve. Mesa with a good hit. Mullenix. Sadie Zimmer off the right blockers, recovered. But miss hit by Jocelyn. Bighorn leads 2-0. Pryor with the serve. Yeah, Mesa over the blockers. Sadie Zimmer.
Or, oh, my bad, that was, sorry about that, Tika Baker. Pryor continues to serve. Bighorn leads 3-0. Nice hit by Jocelyn. Just a bit long for Baker. Side out right. Brianna Mesa gonna serve. Panthers trail 1-3. Paige Zent into the net. Keeps the Lady Panthers in the hunt. Mesa with that serve. I'm gonna tie this one up for the right Panthers, but miscommunication between Shoshine and McComber. Point goes to Bighorn. Sadie Zimmer with the serve, leading 4-2. Off the hands of Stroshine. Zimmer continues to serve, leading 5-2. Blocked by Zent. Zimmer. Bighorn up 6-2. Jocelyn a bit long. So Coach Hostetter is going to take a timeout for Wright. And the right broadcasting group.
Tequila.
Our camera attendants, the Kingans, and the Benkies. Nice save by Cooley. Nice tip by Jocelyn, but recovered by Bighorn. Close to a tip there, but I guess just out. Zimmer continues to serve, leading 8-2. Trouble for right. Into that net. But they're saying Mullenix was into the net, or under the net, so it's going to be side out to right. Jocelyn with the serve. Amy off the right blockers. Substituting in to serve is McKenna Bales for the Lady Rams, who lead 9-3.
I think Baker's hit was going to be into the net anyway. So back to serve for right is Maya Hench-Robb. Hoping to get a few points here for the Lady Panthers. We trail 4-9. And that hit by Mullenix was tipped out of bounds by Wright. So we have Tika Baker to serve it for the Lady Rams. Up 10 to now 5 as that's in net on that serve. Serving for Wright is Shaylin Stroshein. Tough for Maya to recover that in the net. Emmy Mullenix to serve. Up 11-5 for Bighorn. And tough off the hands on that one. Mullenix continues to serve. Third hit's over. Good recovery. Off the blockers, but Wright recovers again. Danny Barnhurst. And that's going to be 4 hits. No, that was 3. Nice job by Brianna Mesa to end that one with an exclamation point. Side out right. Trailing 6-12. Jasmine McCumber with the serve. Sadie Zimmer was blocked, but the attempt after to get it to a set position went out of bounds. So we're going to have Bighorn, Maui Oram with the serve, up 13-6, just over the tape. Rihanna Mesa with a nice spike again, but then Mullenix with her own answer. Oram with the serve. Up 14-6 for Bighorn. Nice tip by Jocelyn, but it was red by Bighorn. Got to go over, and oh, they do. Nice volley here. Everybody working hard. Good hit by Zimmer, recovered by Stroshein. He's very fun to watch. Oh. And that was Paige Zent. Maui Oram continues to serve. Bighorn up 15-6. But that one's long. So Wright's gonna get 7. Now we're all right with the score. Tipped off of right, so Bighorn's point. Emma Pryor to serve for the Lady Rams. We're up 16-7. Just long by Mesa. But she had to kind of reach for that hit, so Panthers need to be able to set her up a little bit better. Pryor up 17-7 with that serve. I believe that was a carry call. I couldn't see obstructed view, but 18-7 Pryor. Mesa needed to get that over the net, so that was four hits for Wright. Nice tip by Cooley. Wright serving Brianna Mesa. Trailing 8-19, just long. Sadie Zimmer with the serve, 20-8. Mullenix through the right blockers into the court for the Lady Ram point. Zimmer continues to serve. They're up 21-8. Off Stroshine. Nice recovery by Wright. Trying to find that open court on the Bighorn side is Wright. Good dig by Mesa. Yes, it's tipped off in Bighorn. Nice hit by Jocelyn. And she's going to stay in and serve. Substituting in is Danny Barnhurst. Pretty tough in there. McKenna Bales back to serve for the Lady Rams. Good save by Maya Hinch-Robb. Going to be in for Mullenix. McKenna Bales serves that one long. So Wright's going to take over at 10-23. Maya Hinch-Robb. Nice job by Wright to recover and find that space on the court to drop it in. Maya gonna continue to serve here. Finding the court is Mullenix. And we have match point. And that one was long or wide by Mullenix. So Wright's not going to lay down yet. Stroshine is going to try to keep their hopes alive. Off the blockers. And nice placement by Maui Orem to end this match. Thanks everyone for watching. And we hope you have a great Friday the 13th.
in there, popping it back out. Vasquez for three. That's good. Oh, God. Vasquez knocking down the three, and there's a winner. There's a winner right there. How could you be more proud of your brother?
Nice block by Shelby Smith and Abby Smith.
Fumble on the play, recovered by Neely. That's a touchdown, Panthers!